Hello, hello, hello. This is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere, and it is time to return to Prisoner of Ice. Yep, we are now.
Scratch cell wall. Must talk.
I better do it with a spoon. But
scratch cell wall.
Yes. I am.
I found a small knowledge of children's right.
Was plotting
because they turned to her the great old one. Harry Comet was soon to light up the heavens.
The great old ones would cross the thresholds of time
and subjugate the race. In return, the sorcerer
Miraculous and his faithful would become immortal.
That's not good.
A few minutes before the comet arrived, I managed to eradicate this evil cult.
Which is the story of Shadow of the Comet.
Thank you.
I do wrong? Son of a bitch, I did something wrong. Okay.
Obersturmführer Dietrich is slowly losing his sense.
No, even they think he's losing his mind.
The prisoners have been taken to the level. Obersturmführer Dietrich is prepared to handle it.
Shit!
Okay, we've heard some bad news there.
Roll alert!
Roll alert.
An American has escaped! Bring him back! Okay.
Thank you. Miss Murray, what final message would you like to send to Edward's pets before you die?
You have become mad, Dietrich. I pity you, you barbarian!
Get out! I need you. Ultimate man will replace you. Cthulhu! Save us a humility left to live. Shlosana, be your friend.
Yeah, he's lost.
Cthulhu!
Schloss Adler Base, 17th of January, 2037.
Holy! We've gone to the future! Of whatever we gotta find. I don't think we have everything. No, that's not it. We got 5 pieces here.
My name is Howard Phillips Parker, and this is the story of the end of humanity.
Huh?
In 1937, my father, John Parker, escaped from the Schloss Adler polar base. Thanks to the mysterious intervention of a certain Ryan. No one believed his story of the prisoners of ice. He married, and I was born just before the world plunged into chaos. It was then that my father decided to impart all his knowledge to me. I became a specialist in the myth of Cthulhu, and I inherited a magical stone capable of invoking the Necronomicon. In 1989, following total chaos, I headed a group of survivors and entered the ruins of Schloss Adler, hoping to find the secret of the prisoners of ice. I invented a weapon capable of coming to grips with the monsters, the Freeze and Destroy. But there were too many of the creatures, so I made copies of the solar disk my father had found, and dispatched my son Jan into the past, accompanied by Lieutenant Shelton. I had placed a steel plate with my son's name on it around his neck.
Parker Young.
A prisoner of ice attacked Jan and Shelton during the transfer. But he only succeeded in getting away with the peace Jan went with.
If anyone sees this message,
then my son Jan has arrived safe and sound in London.
With Shelton. And humanity can still be safe.
Oh. Bugger. All right. Subscribe to the channel and check out some of the other playthroughs I've done. Take care, all.